This is a quick test of these levitated satellites. It's difficult to get it going. And they influence the magnet, the main rotor, very much. Even bring it to a halt. If I go further away, it's pretty much no effect. You need to get that close. It's fast, but you can hear it's slowing the main rotor down. Yeah. So that might be due to the fact that we have three magnets in there, each one consisting of North and South Pole, and maybe that creates too much of a weird field. So I will repeat the test with a cylindrical single magnet and see how that goes. Okay.